Most of the governments are the devoted proponents of mass vaccination. They tell us it will save lives. It may, but they are always silent about the lives taken. 5% of the US population suffered anaphylaxis. This means that these people can easily die as a result of vaccination. They tell us it's a choice, and right after they introduce the laws that limit our rights. But they always forget that their ultimate goal is to save people, not to kill them.